here in Los Angeles by the We Sell Farm.
It is somewhere in the yard in a house in Boyle Heights. Old world, maybe ancient.
The house is a typical two-story old Victorian, way past their prime.
But unique in a blend of wood and brick.
The furniture is rustic and unmistakably Mexican.
On a little table sits a portable sewing machine connected by extension cords that snake through the yard and into the house.
A milk crate in the corner.
This is a house of Bahamas.
Wetbacks.
A person who crosses an international border usually through a large body of water.
A person willing to risk everything.
Come on.
Hola. Her husband's dream. She will do anything for him. He No. No. We have everything under control, Miss Emilia. The theater of us will go without a hitch. Yeah, your scenes are the same as the last part. We just copy the last one. I will. And once again, thank you for everything, Miss Armida. Oh, I thank you. I would love to.
You would love to what?
Mind your own business, she smells up. I walk home?
Feel like a bird who has lost her feathers.
You too? I thought I was the only one.
What? Where did you get those shoes?
You noticed everything. The old lady taught you well.
Cállate, cabrón.
Déjalo,
tita.
Baboso.
Tita.
The doctors?
No, they bought them for me.
Who did?
Job.
A job buys you shoes. You haven't even been here yet.
My boss.
Ay, Hassan. Qué romántico.
Disgusting.
Then you must love a disgusting man because this is what men do. Just following the rules.
Oh, is that what you're gonna do when you get promoted?
When I get promoted, I'm gonna go to CVS and buy a handkerchief like Villaraigosa. But I promise you that when no one is looking, Villaraigosa will speak to you. Are you almost done?
I will never be done. It's all collars and cuffs, twice the work. You know how much they sell this for over at the, what did you say, Miss?
Bloomingdale's.
Tell him what they told me.
$120.
I get $8 for making it, and look, I got myself good. I'll do 300 pieces twice over because he changed the mind of the stitch. When we complained, he told Tita he could take the work somewhere else.
What did you say?
He will do it again.
And I smiled. And how did I smile, Tita?
Don't smile at me.
They don't come back otherwise.
What you do is special, Medea, no matter how they treat us here.
In this country, special pays the same.
I promise that when I'm in charge, my wife is going to stay home baking tamales, getting fat. Real ones made with lard. Sneak a boy to the pier.
There's a pier.
At Santa Monica. At the ocean. That's a big Ferris wheel. That's only 2 metros to get there, Medea.
Really?
We're all gonna go.
Oh, me too?
Yeah. Yes, you too.
No, I won't.
I don't know that.
We'll see.
Por favor. We've been here almost a year and we haven't gone anywhere. The boy.
I don't know. It seems far.
Irena. How do you know how far it is?
It's on the other side of the buildings, right?
Tell her it's not that far.
Medea, only 2 metros, and they're clean.
At least leave the house, Medea. You can't keep depending on the old lady for everything.
Uh-huh, see? I work.
Thank
you. I don't know.
That's it. I'm putting my foot down, and we're all gonna go as a family.
No, I can't.
Okay. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have brought it up. I was hoping to. I'll make it better. Yeah, I will.
Tita!
as much as you and I. Hassan didn't come home last night.
He has to work all night. There are a lot of Orsinis.
Well, what do you know about Orsinis?
Lots of Baharis. They would take advantage of him before they reward him. That's the way it works.
And you believe him?
Wouldn't I?
Well, everyone else goes home to sleep.
He is not everyone else. He's going to be the boss. He's just showing them what he's willing to do.
Oh, I bet he is.
I keep that up, Tom.
But you trust him.
With all my life, I would die for him.
Porque eres una ciega.
Love mine.
Hey, Medea, love is like a good mother. First it is rich and delicious. And then it gets cold and you can't stand to look at him. Oh, I mean the mole.
My love is not mole.
Ay, Medea, you almost make me believe it. Josefina, aquí estamos!
Muñeca!
Medea, this is what I was telling you about. Maybe she could be a friend. And
don't you argue with me. You need a friend.
If you will not go out, I will bring them to you.
Hola, viejita, ¿cómo estás?
Knowing what I do best? Nothing. Esta es mi Medea.
Hola, Medea. Wow. You are so beautiful.
I don't know why, but I was expecting to meet an old bruja for some reason. Tita told me all about you. But to be honest, I already knew.
People talk about your gift, la costurera.
Oh, wow. I'm from near you, Carapan.
Carapan, San Juan Bautista.
Our very own patron saint. But you people have el guapo, your own bird.
Oh, and the monarchs, los aguacates, ¿qué más tenemos?
No bragging, viejita.
Hey, did you hear we found a guapo out here? Who knew a bird could travel this far? But if we can't, why can't they? I just hope they're not as desperate as we are.
I'm so happy to meet you, Medea.
Already you feel like family. I know some people from Zamora, but you know, our soccer teams, we should be enemies.
How do you know each other?
Oh, she comes by my cart almost every morning. We spend an hour gossiping, but it's never enough, right, Tita?
We could chismear all day, Medea. The best way to see Boyle is by the pan dulce cart.
It's true. I know everyone from El Barrio now. Oh, forgive me. I must be nervous. I brought you some pan dulce from my cart. I never see you on the street, so I am bringing the cart to you. Hey, wait a minute. Maybe this could be like a new kind of service. Like Chino food or pizza. Pan dulce. Delivered to your door.
Ay, gracias. You shouldn't have, but Hassan, my husband, says we should watch our weight.
¿Qué? Ay, Dios mío, qué barbaridad. I think every Mexican woman should have a big ass. I mean, look like the old country, plump and full of possibility.
I know your husband. You do?
Oh, mamacita, bien, conocido tu esposo. He's very charming. Hey, when he was a kid, did he tour with Ricky Martin?
What?
Yeah, I knew he was my
everyone to be treated the same, even when they know that everyone is. I don't understand this country.
You know esta Teresa, the one who sells chicharrones in front of the Merch Plaza?
Dime.
She says the rich people in Bel Air make their dogs walk on two legs.
No me digas.
And little meek coals.
Oh, I hope it's okay to say in there.
But your husband has some.
Oh, he's tan guapo.
Sexy man.
He's not.
Is he a good lover?
Don't be embarrassed, madame. We have nothing to hide. Only people with money have secrets.
It must be so hard to keep such a beautiful man so satisfied.
I prefer my ugly husband. Mine is good. The only one that wants him is me.
No, I have to keep him pointing in the right direction. Poor thing. He's always tired.
What does he do?
He works in the fields.
Oh, which reminds me, I came with a favor.
I usually wouldn't, but you know, familia.
I brought a dress to seduce him in, but it's too big. Could you bring it in for me?
Way. His body!
Don't leave the phone.
Royal Heights Clinic, and that is what I would name my child, Progeny Elefidia Alcazar Hernandez. My husband thinks it's too obvious. He prefers Lestany. He says it's very American. That sounds like a Disney name, right? I don't want my kid sounding like a flying elephant. Down on the street, I hear the children playing, and I shoo them away towards Cesar Chavez, and the noise, and the traffic, I know. I just heard it come out of my mouth, and it sounds so It's not for a lack of trying. We try a lot. At least on Saturday nights.
The thing of a curandera, she can help.
You're a healer? I will make you some herbs, a blessing for a baby.
And I will make you a dress the husband cannot resist.
But don't make me like Shakira, okay? I want to be sensual,
but decente. It's all about the fabric, the stitch, the way it flows, moves, and gives life.
And it will be blessed.
Muñecas.
I am very happy to know the both of you. To be honest, I don't have many friends. Well, any friends at all. I have customers, but not friends. And I miss home every day, don't you?
I every day.
Nenea, you remind me of Michoacán. I can see the land on you. Suddenly, I am surrounded by family and our customs.
I am forever grateful for you, Muñeca.
Yeah, but I swear I only do this in our garage. I wonder if I'll never have a baby and spend the rest of my life in Boyle Heights pushing a cart selling pan dulce.
I've gone! Oh, mi niño! You know my son?
Of course! He has some by my pan dulce.
They do. La camisa.
Medea! He is growing so fast! What a tragedy! Are you kidding me? This makes the obligation of work a joy.
Gracias, tia Josefina.
Ay, no, mijito.
Yo sí.
Say my name like a hipster.
Josie!
Ay, qué chulo! He is everything, isn't he?
He is.
The reason why we live, why we endure the pain of this country. This is all we have, Medea. This hope, don't ever let him go.
My name, no.
Never.
Please.
Gracias.
Gracias.
Ashkwa in Yukwe? Lo puedo decir en español. Let's make love out here.
In the yard.
You wanted to before.
Well, before it was late and I was horny. What's this all about?
I have a friend and she always wanted to make love outside and I remembered how
we used to. You have a friend?
Before we came here, we used to make love everywhere.
You had nowhere to go. It's a big country, Mexico. What about the neighbors?
Yeah, neighbors back home.
We lived on a farm. All we had was goblins.
Oh, are you ashamed of him now too, Mr. Americano?
I was looking at you there.
You should. I look good.
You're mean, yes.
I don't want to make this feel like a prison. I want to make love in this yard and make it a special place for us. If we're poor.
Are you sure about that?
Tell me you can do this.
I think so.
What the hell? Armida gave me another promotion. Half the day I'm in the office with her.
In the office with her? Don't you think having a lady boss is strange?
She's older than me.
You're older than me.
It's not the same.
It's worse.
You have nothing to worry about. We like our women to be girls, mothers, and grandmothers, and finally, saints.
And bosses?
They don't count. I promise. When these fall, I will never check out just. She has big plans for me over there. And I told her that we own land in Michoacan.
Why would you do that? We don't own that land.
It doesn't matter. You didn't mention your brother.
Why would you say anything?
I had to get her to notice me. All of a sudden, I wasn't just another worker, but a friend from back home. I told you, it opened the door.
Be careful.
I'm doing this for the boy. Every nail I hammer, every wall I put up, every condo I build in this country, it's for our son.
You don't have to tell her everything.
She's one of the biggest contractors in the valley. Months and months of me standing outside a Home Depot taking anything I can get, and now I'm here. I can't let this slip away.
Don't get carried away, please. You know how you are.
Just like she likes it.
Then don't flirt.
Whatever it takes. I know why I'm doing what I'm doing. For my son. But she wants to meet.
She does.
Like family, like a son that they have. She's not so disconnected from the old country that she doesn't realize she needs a man. Come on, you need a man, why wouldn't she? Look at these hands. That's drywall. Or paper. You need to learn to be like this person today. You need to learn how to be American. This body is going to look very different very soon, and so should you. Dress like them, talk like them, be like this place. You will see that for once we can be in charge, that this dream will be ours.
Love you, Hassan.
There are things we have to do to get ahead in this country over there. I want you to trust me.
I do.
I will do what is asked of me, for us, the boy, but I want you to know that no matter what, your heart is mine always.
A year ago on a foreign Zamora, she says,
"Vámonos!"
And off we go to this America. Not much we own between all of us, we leave it all behind. We walk to the edge of the farm the day I pass on to Niño Canio. I wear mis zapatos, some water, a change of clothes, es todo. Hassan says,
"Don't worry, it's easy."
Just a box for car parts, a truck for car parts and dead animals, and still we get in. Adama stands and looks at us. She is like us, but she is also them, narcos, killers of our country. We lie to ourselves. We say we will carry something for them. That is why this journey is so cheap, but more than we can afford. Hassan pays like we're getting on a bus, but this is no bus.
2 days.
I look at Medea. She is more determined than I have ever seen her. The four of us join two other men looking for work, a quiet man from Morelia and an older man from Guatemala, already tired, traveled so far. I look at him and worry, but I worry more for a fact. We pray for a safe trip.
Espérenme, por favor.
A young girl runs up at the last minute. She is alone and has been.
Don't worry, I won't.
and I don't understand why we would go in the middle of the night, but this is how it is done. The road is full of bumps. We bounce around for hours filled with fear and dread. The driver sings to himself and perspires. We are hot, sweating like animals, burning up, no air in the back. I can feel that we are hiding our desperation. Please, God, let this driver know what he is doing. We smile, talk, distract, and slowly the heat and sweat by itself. So hard not to know anything, we take small breaths in silence. All day we are moving, 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 the endless hours. Standing and staring at some soldiers from our country, stand darkened in their green fatigues. They don't say anything.
laughter. Soldiers return with their flashlights. They look at the truck and give a nod. Hassan and the old man run off into the desert. One of them jumps into the truck and be closer to a gun, but I stand in front of them.
You are too old for me, dear.
I raise my hand and scream, Amotsi! He has sent back 1,000 years. His spirit understands. I don't take my eyes off of him. Tlanto Mokatsi! I have become a serpent. I am eating his heart and he knows it. His eyes wide as his ear. He sucks!
Pick me up! Wait, this is so loca.
We walk in the desert for hours without talking or even looking at each other. Morning dew evaporates into thirsty afternoon. The lizard scrambles. We find a small shack with water and a little skull for a shallow. Wash away some of the dirt and some of the pain too, but I can still hear the young girl screaming in the desert. I let the water run and the tears follow. More journey. I ache just to think of it. But I can't stop thinking. They can never build a wall big enough. They never will, but they will always try. To walk in the desert is to walk everywhere and nowhere. But then it is clear. There is no sign, there is no line, there is no welcome. We are in the other America.
Lights and music.
A party.
For Senora Armida.
Mm-hmm.
pendejos. If it wasn't for me, you wouldn't have central heating. Do you think all these apartments were born this way?
That's right.
I'm not saying that to be arrogant. That's something you learn in this country. You take pride and credit for the things that you do. Back home, we are taught humility and silence. It doesn't work here. It's a sign of weakness. Everything changes. It's the one constant in this industry. Remember that. Nobody cared about this barrio for years. The city fathers built 4 freeways to East LA. You think they were trying to build community?
I'll get you another one.
No. You should let the viejita do it. It's her job, isn't it? Viejita?
Pita. So, Ms. Amita, what's the trick to getting ahead?
Marry them.
I beat you, yeah.
I said to myself, if I'm going to move ahead in this country, I'm going to have to give me a gabacho. I didn't buy him. I know it must sound like I got married just to get ahead, but I promise you, I loved him. Those things you cannot help.
You are married.
It was. He's been gone almost 10 years now. Rest his soul. His name is Yavasovsky. He was Boyle Heights before any of us were here, but to me, he was just Yava. I used to take him to fiestas just to show him off. He was my life. You need something to get by. We all do. We sacrificed a lot. We didn't even have time for children. I guess you could say every building I own is like a child of mine. They take just as much energy to keep up. I know I'm lucky. Drive by Home Depot, see all those men out front, and you will know that.
Mr. Amida, I was mean to ask you.
Please.
How did you cross?
I flew.
Blue.
It wasn't like it is now. I bought a student visa and a dress for Mayor Taylor.
Do you know what that is?
It's a dress for women who are in business. You can't spread your legs. The skirt is too tight. Thank you. Thank you. And I had a certificate from the Los Angeles City College where I registered by mail using a P.O. box. Remember those? When I landed at LAX, Custom Digital was a very serious Polish man. He looked like he worked in a prison. I gave him my student visa and he barked, "What classes are you taking?" He was trying to make me nervous, but you see, the dress was firmly in place. I picked the shop back, business management. He wasn't convinced and he volleyed back, "Why do you want to take that?" I smiled, looked him directly in the face and said, "So that I can be your boss." Nowadays, I walk through the desert, swam through the ocean, and still, they call her McDonald's in San Isidro. I told her she would have done better at the Olympics.
Well, in my humble opinion, Mrs. Armida, it's not luck. It's hard work.
Oh, so now we have humble opinion.
I really want to shot a tequila, some cleavage, and then bam, we do business. Enough about me. Let's talk about that mole.
A family recipe.
To Medea's family recipe.
They are Tita's recipe.
Mi Vita, you are the cook?
No, the slave, Mendeja.
Now, Viejita, you know we don't have slaves in this country anymore.
Oh, so how do you make your money?
I'm sure she's worth all that, if just for the morning. Why don't you come sit with us?
No.
She's of another time.
Oh, like you? Is that why you fell in love with her, Jason?
He fell in love with me because he thought I was a bird.
A bird?
It's silly.
Silly.
Silly or not, I want to know.
No, he's right. It's silly. I'm sure you have more important things to talk about.
I want to hear it.
Jason and I grew up near each other, but he went all the way to Yanacoa to join the army when he was young.
I deserted. It's okay, I told her. They thought I lived in Irapuato. It was easy for me to come back home.
He came back to Michoacan and hid on our little farm. He knew my brother. And Zamora, there are a lot of farms. Someone is always leaving you a little something you should buy outside your door. One day a chicken, another day a tamal, still steaming from the pot. Hassan was in love with the birds.
A bird watcher?
Just one bird.
The bird of Michoacan.
That's right. In the fields picking, he hears this call.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
During the day, it is the music of the land. storms arrived and everyone hid to get under a tree. But Hassan hears the call of a wampum and he says to himself, I know that bird is out there hiding in the right place, and I'm going to find it. He starts running, and as he gets closer, he sees that it's not just a bird at all, but me, imitating a wampum.
Oh, oh, oh!
I was just a girl all muddy, with no shoes, laying in the rain.
You know, right? You're beautiful. And right to take.
Okay. Enough about birds. Jason, can I have a moment alone with your little wampum?
That should be fine. I should be with the night crew anyways.
Tonight?
Kita! The place.
Oh, I'm tired.
I didn't know you owned the building. Thank you for letting us stay here.
I buy these properties, but I never go in. Jason goes off to the sites and gives me a report. You know, you're a very beautiful woman.
Thank you.
You look like where we came from. It's very comforting. I see you and think about the part of myself that I've lost. You know I have big plans for Jason.
You were like a mother to him.
No. That is not how I work. He has all the potential. He's very willing, but the question is, are you?
For success, always.
What about yours? He says you are a legend in the body of your sewing. He showed me some of your work.
Did.
I want you to make me something.
It would be my honor.
But he says you don't get out much. We could set the shop for you, rent free. I just bought a strip mall in Montevideo. We could put you between a 7-Eleven and the Subway sandwiches.
No, thank you.
No?
It's too much. I couldn't.
You need to stop thinking that way.
In what way?
Like an immigrant. The reason I ask is because every request I have for Jason will affect you as well. I'm bringing him more and more into my business because he never says no. I'm hoping you will not either.
Well, he's very clear about the decisions he makes.
He's very hungry. Are you as ambitious as him?
With all due respect, Senora Armida, I believe it is a wife's duty.
But you're not married.
Excuse me?
You are not married.
He told you that?
I don't mean to be comedia. My time is short. I don't tell stories about birds.
Forgive me. I don't understand you.
You don't have to. Jason says you're not married.
I don't know why he would say that.
I do.
We may not have a piece of paper, but we have something more important.
What is that?
A child.
That's what he should have married you.
That's not always our custom.
A family from Zamora. Your parents must have been praying.
I don't mean to be rude, Senor Armida, but family matters are personal.
Jason tells me everything.
Not meant for strangers.
I'm not the stranger, little girl.
I think we have spoken enough.
All my years here, the hard work would be in vain if I had to make sure something survived to live beyond me. You understand?
I think you should go.
I will leave the house that I own when I am ready.
Armida!
¿Cómo estás, Maria?
Bien, acá.
Giving room to grow, Maria. Yeah? If you hold on too tight, I promise, you will get hurt.
Oh. Woo. That's not true.
Ancestors.
who are you?
I am El Huaco, the mighty falcon gripping my head and my claws. I flap my wings and they reward me with the gift of sound.
You must come to El Conjuro, clean and pure.
¡Claro!
¡Ay, pinche Josefina me asustó!
I am getting tired of all this bread.
Hola, ladies!
Ay, Josefina, pan dulce, you shouldn't have.
Yo, sí!
Viejita, okay. Sister, I love my dress. Whenever I put it on, it makes me feel like I should be on television. Now, feel free to say no, but I brought some fabric for another one. Is that okay?
For a friend, of course.
Oh, let me kiss your hand.
Don't be silly.
There's nothing silly about the gifts that God gives us, right, viejita?
Medea, you look tired. If it's too much, don't worry about the dress.
No, no, I need to keep busy. My mind fills with thoughts day and night. Sewing clears my head.
Oh, by the way, I spoke to my husband, and he agreed that when he comes back, we're gonna do it more often! Including Wednesday. I even stopped crying.
I know.
Apparently, I was much louder than I realized, and I was waking the family that rents us our garage. I changed my life once. I can do it again. I came to this country like everyone, to survive. I put my head to the ground and worked. At first, just in the fields. But then one night, out of the blue, I baked an old family recipe for my husband. An empanada de calabaza. And he tells me to sell some during the summer games at El Oro. And sure enough, everyone starts buying my bread. And I go from empanadas to conchas, and before I knew it, I had enough to buy my car. And by the grace of God, no one passes me on the street. I do have a sign that says, all police eat for free. She does.
Medea, you okay?
What do you mean?
I feel embarrassed telling you this.
You say what you need to, Josie.
They are talking about you.
Who is?
I am telling you this as your sister. Be careful, mi costurera. Can I ask you something?
You have been open books, Josie.
Do you talk to Hassan?
What do you mean?
Does he treat you like a husband from back home, or do you tell each other everything like they do in this country?
I think so.
Has he told you his plans?
Yes.
And you're okay with that?
Why wouldn't I be?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you were so modern. Is that why you never married him?
Who told you that?
You need the marriage certificate in this country, Medea.
Our faith is in each other.
That's not the way it works for us. The rules for people like us are very old and clear.
You are not being very clear, Josie.
What is Hassan doing with Armida?
He is her employee.
Hijo de puta madre. Is that what he says?
It may be just a job, but he takes it very seriously.
You don't have your immigration papers, do you?
Is that all the women on the street do? Talk about each other.
Don't tell anyone, Medea. En serio, they will use it against you. You don't know what's going on, do you?
Josie, if you have something to say, just say it.
Even in a barrio like this, someone always wants to be king. A city, a barrio, a rancho, it doesn't matter. Someone always wants to rule. And the truth is, mamacita, there is always someone like Hassan, someone with this ambition, who wants it. Amigo costurera, I am not sure that they're offering you queen.
I should go.
I said too much. That's the thing about this country. Too many rules for speaking. Next time, I'll make up the truth and
and I'm sure they'll make me president.
See you on the street, viejita.
Stress the things they say on the street, Medea. I've heard them, but I do not believe them. But if you believe them, then I will too. No, Hassan. He is nothing if he's not liked. Too many secrets.
Why are you swimming in her pool?
Who told you that?
Is that what you do for work?
Of course not. I'm doing what he's asking me, what the boss asks for, Medea.
Does she care that you are married?
Why are you listening to what people are saying? Who's spreading all this gossip?
Everyone knows you're cheese, cabrón.
Cállate loca! Stop feeling hard-headed lies.
Not lies.
Don't listen to her. She hangs out in the gutter.
This man is full of secrets, Medea.
The only secret I have is how much I do for all of us. You do, chismosa. We all have to sacrifice. This is an opportunity that will not come again. You and I both know that. Yes, she has me by the balls. She's gonna make me work for it. But you know that I can't live with a foot always on my neck. It's not for me. I don't have to be king, but something better than beggar.
She doesn't have the experience that you have, Hassan. Can't you see that? She doesn't live out there like you do.
Is that my fault? Medea, you know I've tried. Don't make me feel bad for trying. When Memo and Kike's wife went to work at the Holiday Inn, I told you to go. It wasn't just a job. It was a chance, an opportunity to go downtown and see how it works, to make friends. Your mind is full of thoughts because you lock yourself in here day and night.
I work like you, Hassan.
This isn't too much. This is not a job for the city, Medea. We can't keep living in the past when the future is calling us. What we want is waiting for us.
This is more than we ever wanted.
It's more than what you ever wanted. What are you worried about? Her? Let her flirt. Let her fall in love. It's a small price to pay. Everyone pays in this country, Medea. My heart is here with you always.
It's too much. Have an idea.
What?
Marry me.
Yeah.
Marry me. Make it real.
You're being silly.
It's just a paper, right? Most of the people don't believe in it anyways. Some of them do it 5-6 times. If all they wanted the contract was to make one. Maybe then Armino will see us differently.
I like that.
Tell me you don't love her.
Yeah.
Tell me.
I don't love her.
Thank you. Oh, God. I feel so ridiculous right now. I'm acting like a little girl. I'm sorry, but I can't control my feelings. I've become some jealous fool inventing things in my head. I hate myself for it, but I can't help it. I'm just so full of so many feelings. Let's put a curse on her.
What?
Yes, un mal de ojo.
Niña.
Dita showed me how to do it once. She will suffer, so she'll have to give me more power.
Why would you even think of doing such a thing? It's childish.
You said it yourself. She's ruthless. This will humble her. She will share with you even more. You get what you need even quicker. That's your plan, isn't it?
It's not like that, Medea. She's one of us. She's our gente.
She may be from back home, but she's not one of us.
She's a door, Medea. That's all she is a door. What's important is she's given us a chance, an opportunity to get what we want.
En un mal de ojo por ti, Armida.
You can't do that, Medea.
Why not?
Yes, why not?
Listen, this is going to sound more ridiculous than what it actually is. I promise you, it's not what it seems.
Tell me.
I'm married.
What?
I won't be. In name only. She said it all up. It was a business transaction.
Oh my God.
No, what do you think? She's even going to give us some money for it. Lots of people do it. People who've never even met. It's just a way to keep a business alive. To stay in the country.
Get
in the head. We went to a court building, like getting a permit to build property. Like taxes. It was a transaction there.
Why, Hassan?
She gave me an offer I didn't want to lose. Once you realize what we're going to get out of this, you will forgive me. I know you will. You think anything in this country is free? All comes with a price, Medea.
Did you make love to her? Get out!
She adopted Khan. He was there everything together. It's just business. We put him on a piece of paper. Don't complicate it with your feelings, Medea. I haven't.
So what about me?
You. You will always be my wife. Don't forget.
to live here.
I invited him. That's all right, things ugly. We can shake hands, smile, and be done with it. He's not yours to keep me there.
He is my life.
Listen, I'm not blaming you. In this world, men are allowed mistakes. I didn't make the rules. I'll tell you what, name a price.
You can never put a price on our bond.
He has.
I have his child.
I am giving Adan's future.
Adan is staying with me.
I want you out of here by tonight.
Tonight? This is not a hotel.
Where will we go?
Adan is staying with us.
No!
Young lady, I'm going to take you to court and make a case for why the child should not be allowed to stay with someone who has been living in the country illegally when his father, recently married, is already working on obtaining the boy's citizenship. And let's not forget that you have been working without papers in a sweatshop you made in your house without the landlord's permission.
You will invent anything.
I didn't create the laws of this country. I just used them for negotiation. By the way, I'm taking the old lady. I'm gonna cut off your tongue, but you, I want you out.
Please!
Don't do this to yourself, Medea.
I am begging you!
Look at me. We don't need your shame.
Please.
I can give him what he wants.
Please, I beg like a dog!
Don't beg. It's pathetic.
I am pathetic! I'm a wetback! Una mojada! Show me mercy! I need time! Just a moment. Hours.
It's too late.
We'll give you anything.
Anything?
I will leave Akan.
Very good.
Grant me a day. Let me go with my dignity, please.
It might be hard to believe, Medea, but I was there once, where you are now. One day, 24 hours. Make them matter.
Oh, I will.
But if you are not on the day, I will call Amira myself. You are invisible now, Medea. Get lost in this country.
Ah, she
but he inherited everything. That is because women do not contribute. We adorn, that is our country. I loved him, he was my equal, and he was born a man. I took care of my father. I did everything for him and my brother. Fed the animals, planted the crop. We were servants. Our land was small, but it was rich with resources. But he and my brother wasted. When my papa got sick, he thought it a potion, but it was too late. Cancer had spread through most of his body. In his last days, I took care of him. I soothed his fears, made sure he was comfortable. I could still see him on his deathbed, cigarette in hand, barking orders, hour after hour. In his last moment, he pushed me away and asked to speak to my twin. My father willed him the land, giving him everything that was on it, including me. He was my other. We shared a language. We argued. We had never argued like that before. And then it hit me. Hit me. He had never laid a hand on me until that moment. But you see, I wasn't his sister anymore. I was property. Just like that, he said.
Get back to work.
It made me so angry. I don't know where it came out of me. My love for our son, I guess, but I screamed, I am leaving! The other me.
You did what you had to do.
That night we left Hassan's dream. I wanted it for him so badly. He is my only love.
Even after all he's done to you.
I will make him come back.
Adios. Nevea, my corazón is breaking. Please forgive me, but I can't help you anymore, sister.
What?
I can't risk this. Jason is helping me to get a small bakery shop at a strip mall in Montevideo, and Arvida owns the property. I can't be in the middle of things. You understand?
I don't.
Medea, you know us. In the end, we're tribal. How can I not want to help you survive this place? But you have to understand, it's just the way it works here.
Josie, just go.
I can't risk this, Medea. It took me so long to get this far. This is my dream.
Pues entonces... Get yourself ready.
Are we going?
You are going to Irina's house. Josie gave you her address. Take a taxi.
You're letting go of me just like that?
That sounds right. I've been too selfish. Instead of best, she is a door. That is who I'm going to make her. You are going to deliver this gift. That's a sign of gratitude. Don asked me to make her a dress, a su estilo. I made it of a fabric that glimmers and shines with movement just for her.
Por favor, guardate la brujería, Medea, I beg you.
Don't beg! We never will again. Hermida has given us a gift, we must give one back.
No!
Thank you.
employer at 8 in the morning. You don't need to pack any clothes. He has better things than Armida's.
Even I know this is not how one succeeds in this country.
The price you paid for coming here, I will never be able to forgive myself for not being able to protect you. But to come this close and not take what is ours would be a sin. You never stop loving me.
I know.
My lord.
I will be waiting.
Takes flight.